Right. They're all set. Thank you, Russell. Ready. And racing, Legit Bomber come out, second, Spicy Keller flew out, landed in front of Legit Bomber and Senorita Escobar. Then came Bomber Brown, A-Flash, a couple of lengths, Charming Danny, just wait the tail ender, the leader, Spicy Keller, Legit Bomber, tried to get around and got badly held up. Now they've all got underneath them now, Charming Danny, A-Flash, Bomber Brown, Senorita Escobar, got the money from Charming Danny, Bonnie Brown, Legit Bomber, just wait, they're all there for the miners, in company with a fading Spicy Keller. And they've run the last in around 20 and 40. What a finish to the final event. Have a go at this. About 2.5 lengths will cover the field, and Senorita Escobar's got the money. Charming Danny will get second. Bomber Brown will be third, and fourth's the tight one between Legit Bomber and Just Wait. Well, Legit Bomber cost himself any chance. Had he stayed on the underneath Spicy Keller, he gets the perfect run, but he wanted to come around at mid-race, and he's cost himself any chance. And Senorita Escobar has got the money in the last by El Gran Señor out of From Somewhere, raced by the Breaking Bad Syndicate, trained by Michael Clayton, who gets the wing races here today. He's won races 1 and 10. Number 6 has run second. Charming Danny, who got a miracle rails run to the turn, who almost hit the lead, trained by Paul Hubbard. And number 3 has run officially third, and that is Bomber Brown, trained by James Higgins. And